The search engine Google is showing this doodle in many countries at Northern Hemisphere for marking the spring equinox, that is the first day of spring. The spring equinox is also called as vernal equinox. An equinox is the moment in which the plane of Earth's equator passes through the center of the sun, which occurs twice each year, around 20th March and 23rd September. In Northern Hemisphere, today, that is 20th March 2019, is the spring equinox, that is the day and night are equal in length. The word equinox comes from the Latin for equal and night. Almost everywhere in the world today, nighttime and daytime are each 12 hours. You may also notice that on the equinox, the sun rises directly in the east and sets directly in the west. Whereas at other times in the year, it appears off-center if you are facing those directions. Equinoxes are opposite on either side of the equator. So the autumnal or fall equinox in the northern hemisphere is the spring or vernal equinox in the southern hemisphere and vice versa. And Google is showing this another doodle in southern hemisphere for marking the fall equinox, that is the first day of fall 2019. The equinoxes are the only times when the solar terminator is perpendicular to the equator. As a result, the northern and southern hemisphere are equally illuminated.